Concentrated thoughts on who I used to be, I'm shedding skin. Every day a new version of me, a third of me demented, cementing in pain, juggling the pros and cons of fame. I don't know how to make friends, I'm a lonely soul. I recollect this isolation, I was 4 years old. Truth be told, I've been battling myself, trying to navigate the realms fake, cynical about the judgment day. I did past life progression last year and it fucked me up. Reincarnated on this earth for 100+. Body after body, lesson after lesson. Let's take it back to Michigan in 1947. My father kicked me out the house cause I wouldn't listen to him. I didn't care about his influence, only love what I was doing. Gifted as a musician, I play guitar on a grand level. The most talented where I'm from, but I had to rebel. And so I'm off in the sunset, searching for my place in the world, with my guitar up on my hip as the story unfurl. I found myself with a pocket full of money and a whole lot of respect. While the record business loved me, I was head of rhythm and blues. The women that fell to their feet, so many to choose. But I manipulated power as I lied to the masses. Died with my money, gluttony was too attractive. Reincarnated.
So it's 4 hours later. I had to go to work, but we're gonna quickly go over bracing. I don't have squats today, so that's why we only have one red on here. But I really have been seeing a pretty much general kind of misunderstanding of how to brace. And I'm gonna give you a very basic rundown of what my interpretation of bracing is. So really what we're doing when we're bracing is trying to contract our abdominal muscles, our diaphragm, everything like that, right? So you don't need to think just big breath in, like, right? Because when you do that, you're elevating your shoulders, you're elevating your traps, you're moving a lot of anatomy and not really bracing. You're just adding air into your lungs, right? That's not going to help you brace in the bottom of the squat. Really, you want to take a little bit more of a shallow breath in, like, and then really contract. And you don't even want to think just contracting the front here. You want to think about sides and the back as well. So, because all that is crucial in keeping your structure nice and tight and stacking. Going on to stacking too, especially within the squat, something I cue a lot is stacking your hips underneath your ribs. Well, what do I mean by that? Let me show you. So, you'll get underneath the bar. So, you'll wedge your hands into the bar so then you can then wedge your shoulders in. And then, what I mean by stacking is I bring my hips underneath my ribs, just like this. Right, just stacking exactly like that. So we'll do it again. Bring hips forward underneath the ribs, walk out, 1, 2, 3, and then I'll just restack again and go right back. So I'm just placing those hips just a little bit more. So I'm over here trying to stay vertical like this. I'm just simply back like this and then bring them in just a little bit. Another thing to think with your braces too, you want to hold it practically the whole time, but you want to keep breathing as well. You want to take your breath in at the top. You're going to come down. So, and you're still holding that contraction here, right? You're not letting it go, because if you let it go, you're going, right? You're going to have to bail or it's going to fold you. So you want to hold it, come up. That's why you have a lot of people breathe out as they get to the top. Then when you're at the top, you're going to take another breath in. Now, this is where some people kind of get mixed up, especially on deadlifts. They'll just come in. And they'll be like rep 3 or middle of rep 2, trying to breathe out. Take a breath at the top of each rep so you have air and oxygen going through your body and you're not suffocating yourself. For deadlift, bracing is going to be a little bit different, but same concept. Again, this is a very basic overview. Just a good breath in, contracting 360, almost bracing for a punch. So think you're trying to brace from the side, brace from this side, brace your back, brace your front. That's how you want to think about it. And for me, I do a top-down setup. So I'll brace up top, grab bar, go. Rather, some people do a bottom-up setup where they breathe in the bottom and then brace, then go. That's not really, you're not going to have the full expansion of your diaphragm and your core as you need to. So if you're having a kind of plateau issue on deadlift, try starting taking your brace to the top, taking that breath in at the top, bracing at the top, and go from there. But yeah, very short video, just super basic understanding of why you probably need to be a little bit better at bracing and how to be better at bracing. But as always, I love you guys. Bye. Yeah. I don't know if she can stand anymore. I don't know if she can stand anymore. She doesn't think I
Yeah.